Well, a dog accused of killing another dog was cleared by DNA testing, and now he's back home.
Been following the story of Jeb. Here he is on his way back to his St. Clair County home with his owners. A judge had ruled back in September that Jeb was to be euthanized. Today, a consent judgment was signed because test results revealed Jeb didn't kill a neighbor's dog back in August. All DNA right. testing and pets. Yeah.